What's good, everybody? JV Lewis back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat to start us out at JVLewis77. Happy New Year. Hope y'all had a good one. Hope y'all stayed safe. As you know, that today we lost Mean Gene Okerlund. Just like a lot of y'all, I grew up with Mean Gene in the 80s, Saturday's Night Main Event. Wrestling on Sundays, USA on Mondays back in the day when the show was like just an hour. It's like, man, we just 2 days in and already, man, we lost a great one, man. It's crazy, man, because it's like, lost, best friend, you know, we like lost his mom, you know, at the end of last year, and then found out through Facebook that another cat I know from the neighborhood, like just out of nowhere, he passed. Still don't know the circumstances, but it's just like, wow, man. So, like I say, man, didn't mean to get off track, but it's just like, man, you know, that's just like that, man. Three people, like, you know what I'm saying, gone, you know, so. But on a lighter note, as we get to Raw, you know, fresh start, it's time to build up, get ready for Royal Rumble, get ready for the road to WrestleMania. So I'm pretty sure people are going to be announcing the Royal Rumble. We got the Women's Tag Team Championships. I wonder if we're going to get anything about that. And, you know, as we know, Brock going against Braun at the Royal Rumble, so we gonna see what the build up gonna be. So let's go ahead and check out this top 10.
What do you want, huh? You want that ruthless bastard?
You want this that was so ill, man. This was nice.
Takes to get what he wants. Is that who you want?
Yes.
Oh, one Singh brother has the official distracted. The other just grabbed Rhino.
He's Slater. Oh.
Master strategy of a true team.
And meanwhile, Jinder Mahal, kick right to the face.
And the old Colossus. The Colossus.
And Jinder Mahal, so much for inner peace. His aggression came out.
He hey, Jinder finally got him a win. Good to see Rhino back.
Ronda isn't the champ at WrestleMania. What if something comes along to derail your plans?
Oh!
There you go, Tamina. Oh!
Come on.
There you go. See, that's what they should have did to Ronda a few weeks back. What's up, Jamie Noble? He pushed it off the way. Super Paulo.
To his feet. Bruce lands at his feet. He rolls through. Uh-oh, Corbin grabs him, and now Baron Corbin looking to deliver a choke.
Oh, okay.
Corbin, not eliminated, didn't go over the top.
Man, oh, got you.
He caught Corbin in the ear.
Now this is the type of fresh start I like.
Tag by Bailey.
I don't think Logan realizes Bailey's now legal. Backstab.
Bailey up to the top rope.
This is
the
okay. The elbow.
Here's the cover by Bailey.
Working on their tag team finishes. I still like the backstab and the belly to belly better.
I think whatever fights left in Dolph Ziggler is about to be forcibly removed, courtesy of the Scottish psychopath.
Oh shit!
And lastly, in a rush for collateral damage here tonight.
That snake, the snake is back. Alright, Bobby got out of there. Oh, Leo.
No. Stop to
rush. Oh.
What's Cruz looking for here?
Damn.
Just in the nick of time, Ambrose avoided certain disaster.
And out of dirty deeds by Ambrose. And Ambrose is going to try somehow to pull himself into the cover. Shoulders down. Ambrose retains. What a fight.
You're showing by Apollo. Do not stop this man. Push. Keep it going.
Now it's Dolph screaming at Claymore kick. And another Claymore kick. And you could hear that echo through the arena in Detroit. McIntyre into the cover on Dolph Ziggler. Drew McIntyre with the win.
It's fucking savage, man. Get her.
Ronda.
Rousey got the feet up.
Oh,
got
no.
Center of the ring. Armbar. Tap out.
Come on, Tamina. Yeah. I mean, we knew that was going to happen, though. You know, Tamina going to eat the pinfall. Okay, okay. Not a bad Raw. Not a bad Raw. Not bad. Let's keep Apollo going, man. I like what they did, man. Don't stop. Okay? Man, Drew be fucking Dolph up, man. Them Claymore kicks, man. Ooh. Damn. What's that thing? Has Ronda even been pinned at all? I don't think she's been pinned once. I think she's fucking lost a match. Shit. Is that in a contract or something? I mean, she got to lose at some point. I still see her being champ at WrestleMania. However they going to do this. Yeah, like I say, Becky probably going to win the Royal Rumble. And, I mean, this is what people want to see, but... You know, usually when we already predict something like we predict such and such going to win, it usually be underwhelming. But I think people want to see this, so it lets something just change out the blue. I mean, a lot can change, you know, in a few months. So we'll see. Seth Rollins, he back. That's what Triple H. So let's see. Vince trying to get AJ on some shit on SmackDown, and now Triple H trying to push Seth. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. So, we got Drew, Braun, Seth, Finn been on the winning track, you know what I mean? So, there's the guys right there for the championship. That should be in a championship picture. I still don't like that they not going to have any rematches. You lose your championship, you don't get the automatic rematch. I'm still not feeling that, but I guess I'll get used to it. So let me know what y'all think about this top 10 Raw. Let me know what y'all think about the fresh start of Raw as we build to the Royal Rumble and build to WrestleMania. So with that being said, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. JB Lewis. Y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.